And we're back to learning Inkscape, and this time I'm going to show you how to create a point engraving effect. Let me copy that, pressing Ctrl D. The right version is selected. I go to Filters, Image, Draw and Paint, and Point Engraving. We've got this menu, let me check the live preview. In the thumbnail I've created these horizontal lines by going to the minimum for the horizontal frequency. If you go outwards, you've got points. And all of the options under turbulence type, they help you adjusting these lines. The dropdown has two options, fractal noise or turbulence. You can see these options as kind of like an inverse. Under noise blends, you can adjust it further. As a blend mode, you want to stick to multiply in most cases. The other ones lighten it up a lot. The lightness, you can play around with that. But when you go to grain lightness and erase, you want to use a very low value, otherwise it's going to get rid of all of the details in the image. The blur is only a minor adjustment of the lines in this case. You've got the chance to adjust the fill color and the points color. The fill color in this case is white. So let me make that red. You have to recheck, so uncheck and check again the live preview. The points color, this is the color of the actual background. So in this case, the black colors. And you also have the chance to preserve the colors of the original by checking this option down below here, image on points. When you do, it doesn't matter what colors you pick for points color and fill color, the original colors will overblend it. I've used the black and white color here, but you can use this box even for colored photos and it will preserve the original colors. When you've got what you like, just apply it. You can reapply this effect. Let me cut this image a little bit with a rectangle. I'll select it all, then right click and set a clip. And this is how you can add a point engraving effect to images using Inkscape. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.